It's called Defying Death While at the Movies. Our futures now lie in the movies. For all younger generations, content falls in the gloss of advertisements before each show. The cutting room floor is where our time grows shorter and pushes us closer, being nameless in Potter's Field. That's why I dig Japanese films, where in 3.5 hours we are all immortal, and there are never after-hour bars being raided by the NYPD. This piece is entitled Red Light District of the Heart. Did you know that we wait in the window fronts for those on the other side of the glass in the red light district of the heart? We unfasten our belts like a centrifuge. Tiny explosions cross all borders inside, where anxieties are born in after-hour hotels with lunatic screams in bathrooms down the hallways of lonely fags. What is it that you don't understand? This is no dance of the silhouette of Philip Petit on the high wire to be seen when the fog finally breaks. Down here, the wind is far too vulgar with its touch that sends the city reeling. Did you know that we undress in the bathrooms down the hall, where we dissolve into roach hotel paths and dreams of life under the floorboards, or return to the sea where we were born? Thank you. Thank you, Roger.